Hey, how's it going, guys? Seems like it's been a while since I made a video. Well, it was only a day. But, yeah, we're back here playing some Duke Nukem like we were. And, yeah, we're on stage three now. So, let's just get busy. Oh. It seems like it's taking them longer to die. It is. Because I put it on Death Wish. Can I do something real quick? I'm sorry. Sorry, we were like dying way too fast. And some of you guys are probably gonna be like, "Oh, he's cheating. It's not even gonna be the same because he's cheating." I don't care. Fucking die! There, we got him. But I do not have infinite ammo or anything on. No gun. See, I'm at 38 biomasks, so I gotta take that off now.
Ooh, and I thought cigars smelled bad. Ooh, this'll come in handy.
Oh, dynamite, cool. What happened? Oh. There's a secret right over here. Not really a secret, but you know. That's a secret in my book. Alright, let's keep on climbing. I don't even know if you guys will be able to see very good. Sorry, hang on just a second.
Come on!
Would you shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker? I'm trying to make it to where I can see like the ammo and that. I'm sorry, my freaking phone just went off. But, oh, wrong way. Wrong way, Duke. Turn around. There you go. Yeah, something happened with my other videos I was making. They decided to take... I don't know what was wrong with them, but it said it was requiring 1.35 gigabytes to upload. And I was like, wait a second, that ain't right. Because usually my videos only take about 80 megabytes. And it's a big difference between 80 megabytes and... A gig and a half. Hell yeah. That's how we rolling. Oh. Oh. Shit. I forgot to show you guys something I discovered. In the very beginning of this level. Which was this way.
Damn. My eyes are burning.
I know. Maybe it's not... I don't know. If it's not this way, then I'm sorry. Yeah, it's right here. You start out right here, and then you can go right here. I know it's not much of a secret, but you got this. You go right here, and you'll have a shotgun and everything. This lever. I love how I press jump and it doesn't jump. Asshole. Alright, and it should have opened the one to the left. Yep. ammunition, because I got 90 left. And we'll go here.
Lock and load.
Excuse me. That was a sneeze. That was cool. Alrighty. Now we got the key for that one area that was locked. Where the grates were, where the light, where I got the RPG, basically. Nothing secret here, I don't think. Nope. So let's just jump in the poison gas. If you guys want, I will give you the cheats. I mean, you can go on IGN.com and get them. But to make it easier, I can just like give it to you right now or whatever. But they're not hard. They're really simple. But yeah, most PlayStation games have cheats. And the only one I'm using is invincibility, and it is L2, R1, L1, R2, up, down, select. And you will get the invincibility cheat. But don't put it in so fast, because it won't pick it up and you will not get it. That's the only cheat I'm using.
This looks interesting.
As you can see, my ammo goes down. See? I'm not using infinite ammo. I was, but I took it off. You cocksucker. Part is very difficult. See if I can hit that little one. I pressed jump! I pressed jump. What the hell are you fucking doing? You know what? I'm also gonna put in the all inventory cheat because this is being a bitch right now. I hope I put in the right cheat. I'll feel bad if I don't.
What are you waiting for?
Shut up, dude. Shit. Fuck! Damn it! Okay, I'm sorry guys, I didn't mean to do all that. Here, I'm gonna see if I can turn that off. God damn it. Well, we still don't have infinite ammo, so I just wanted this to do this. Fuck that area. I do apologize for that. That part's just like stupidly hard.
Smoke 'em if you got 'em.
He wasn't following me. That's kind of cool. Damn it! You gotta be fucking kidding me. Sorry about that.
Come get some.
I wonder if I can actually clear this. Well, I got there. Why do they make the cliff so high? Alright guys, thanks for watching, I'll be posting some more, and if you want, you can like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Let's do the challenge real quick. I just want to thank you guys for watching and being supportive. This is for the Super Shotgun. So we gotta kill, looks like, nine more lizards to get this shotgun. There's secrets scattered in almost all the levels. There's one in the first level. I think it was by every two levels, honestly. Alright, so we'll go to the exit. It's right here. Alright, we got that done. Now, thanks guys for watching. Please subscribe and, we're on Death Wish now, the hardest difficulty. But yeah, please subscribe. Let me know what you think. I'll be posting more, and I hope you guys enjoy. Thanks.